In Lexington, another council member deciding not to run for reelection. 12th District Council Member Kathy Plomin says she will not run for another term. She says 2024 will be her final year on council. She's held the position since she was appointed by former Mayor Jim Gray back in 2016. January 5th is the filing deadline to run for District City Council.